Looks big.
Hang on, where's my sister? Price.
What? It's a health and safety disaster, you are.
Okay, that's better.
You can't find good help.
I can tell you that that up to there is 6'9", 2.05 meters from top to bottom. Now that is 2.05 meters. Now stick yourself on a horse, which is travelling about there, and then stick yourself in the saddle, which is a bit further up there. It's a flipping long way up, is basically it.
I think that's the exact scientific measurement, isn't it? A flipping long way up.
It is. Actually, I'm going to stay on this because we're going to just try something. Okay, just so you can see me. Okay, we've got three left in this. Let's just try your voices. Hello. Right. Who is cheering for the five-time winner of this title, Aaron Vale? After three. One, two, three. Aaron Vale. Who thinks he's going to win it? Who else have we got in there, John?
Well, we've got a man who is just a demon in every form of class that he enters. He's riding Country Boy tonight. Does anyone in here think that this is going to go the way of Andy Coker? A lot of people over there.
Oh, give me that. I can tell you, Andy Coker attempted 7'2" here and at Central Park. Didn't quite get there, but he just attempted it. And our last one, she's had a fabulous round so far. She was third here in Washington before now. This horse hasn't done this before. It's very chic de tulard. It is the very stylish. Come on, especially ladies. Who's going for Skylar Riley? Okay, that's enough of that. Right. Would you mind terribly? Thank you very much.
If our next combination clear list, the wall gets higher. If not, Aaron Vale does it again. It's Skylar Riley, USA. We want to see that wall going higher. And that all comes down to what happens with Skylar Riley. Everyone is right behind you tonight, Skylar. You are the crowd favourite throughout tonight. They want you to get higher and take on Aaron Vale because he's done it the last 3 years. Good luck. Here we go. Can she do it? Let's find out. A final round in the Land Rover Puissance. Let's take a look at that replay. She flies over that wall. She is taking on Aaron Vale in absolute style. Let's see it again for Skylar Riley.